How you guys doing? My name is Adam Skoda, and I'm glad that you came across my video review on Shaun-a-thon and cut, which is before that. So, I know already that, you know, I'm kind of jumping ahead in Transform 20, but the thing of it is I've done this program like two times all the way through, so I knew what to expect going in. And I also want to mention briefly that I have another YouTube channel, which is Skoda Fitness, okay? S-K-O-D-A Fitness. Go to that channel. I will put it in the video description down below, where I actually have like real trainings in the gym. They're free, and it's just free value every week. I always upload. And another thing I want to mention now is getting right to this video. Okay, so first thing I want to mention is this is not 20 minutes. Okay, if you're gonna put time aside to do cut and Shaun-a-thon, just be in for a rude awakening, because this workout is very tough. Okay, I would say, all right, in terms of body weight leg work, this is going to burn your legs like mad. Okay, that first exercise is that squat into like a reverse lunge, and then you jump 4 times on the step. Okay, listen up. I'm gonna mention when you get later on into the workout, you go to burn and then you go into powerful. Now, let it be said that once you reach powerful, okay, that shit is gonna like get really hard, because every move is a minute long, okay? So focus on your form, and the number one thing is to just bring the power that you have as much as possible when that comes off all together at the end. This workout reminded me of the Asylum, like in terms of difficulty, okay? I'm gonna let you know now. If you're new to Shaun T, I would not start out at Transform 20. This program is challenging. However, when you jump into Shaun-a-thon, like, you're like going back to the old insanity Shaun T. Like, dude, I'm telling you now, okay? This workout is hard as hell. So, let it be said that, hands down, this is by far, in my opinion, the hardest Transform 20 workout, okay? Hardest. And I also want to mention that on the Transformers, you have 9, okay? And what I would do if I were you is I would pace yourself through the burn Transformers, and then bring it really hard on the powerful Transformers, like the parkour and the split lunge punch, okay? I'm telling you now that when Shaun T says to, you know, like, the work doesn't start until you get tired, that it could not be more true with this workout, okay? You are going to have a high calorie burn here, up towards, I want to say, 400 or 500. And not to mention, every exercise is like hitting the legs so hard. That's the largest muscle group, okay? With that said, I can see this workout, like, just doing this one workout alone, you can lose weight just by doing this workout, okay? Because of how much leg work you're doing and how much core work you're doing, okay? With that said, again, disclaimer here, this isn't for beginners, okay? Go to Focus T25. If you're on the fence about Transform 20, this is not a 20-minute workout. This is a 60-minute workout. And last thing I want to mention is this. When Shaun T throws in the pike ups towards the end and you're doing like these hip ups, this particular move is tricky, okay? You want to pay attention to your body and your surroundings, and you want to have like good room. So my tip for this workout is to work out in a room where you have like a decent amount of space, okay? And other than that, all I have to say is wow. This is a really good workout. Fantastic workout, but hard, okay? Lastly, go over to my Skoda Fitness channel and check that out, because I'm excited to bring to you guys real personal trainings, where I'm in the gym on that channel. This is more for like, you know, some fitness and music as well. I'm gonna wrap this up. I appreciate you guys watching this video. Hit that subscribe button on this channel and my other channel. And stay tuned, you guys, because if you are going to subscribe to my other personal trainer channel, you are going to get free trainings. Free, okay? And I'm excited to tell you that there are workouts that you can do. You don't even have to buy Beachbody On Demand over on my channel called Skoda Fitness. All right, I'll catch you guys next time, and I'll see you later.